9 CBSE chapter 7 exercise 7.1 third sum pakaporo. See what's the third sum? AD and BC are equal perpendiculars to the line segment AB. AD and BC are the equal perpendiculars to the line segment AB. Equal perpendiculars in the sense AD and BC are equal. AD and BC are equal. AB is the line segment. So, yeah, this AD and BC are the perpendiculars in the sense it makes right angles at A as well as at B. Okay. Now, we have to prove CD. This CD bisects AB. It means CD bisects AB in the sense you have to prove AB is divided into two at the point O. That is, OA is equal to OB. That's what we have to prove. Okay. Every group under the pattern. Let's write what are the things that are given to us. What are the things given to us? AB is a line segment. AB is a line segment. Then what else are given? AD and BC are equal perpendiculars to AB. AD and BC are equal perpendiculars to AB. These are all given to us. And moreover, we have to prove to show that CD bisects AB. CD bisects AB. That is, we have to prove OA equal to OB. Idhudhaan inga prove pananum. Okay. Now let's prove. See the solution. Here you are going to consider the two right angle triangles. Consider the triangles OAB and OBC. The triangles OAB and OBC, in which AD equal to BC, because they are the equal perpendiculars. AD and BC are the equal perpendiculars. So AD equal to BC. Okay. Then angle OAD is equal to angle OAD equal to angle OBC. OAD equal to angle OBC. Both are equal to 90 degree because AD and BC are the perpendiculars. AD and BC are the perpendiculars. So it makes 90 degree. Okay. Then the third thing. See, if two lines intersect, the lines AB and CD, intersect at O. See, the lines AB and CD intersect at O. If two lines intersect, then angle AOD is equal to AOD equal to angle BOC. Can you tell me what are the angles these two are? These two are the what type of angles? If two lines intersect, they make vertically opposite angles. They make vertically opposite angles. In short, I wrote it as VOA, vertically opposite angles. Okay. So, in the line, if you intersect, anale, and the angle make under the angle, vertically opposite angles. So, these two angles are equal, and these two angles are equal, the sides are equal. So, triangle, this implies triangle OAD is congruent to triangle OBC. These two triangles are congruent. Okay. Then you have to prove OA equal to OB. If these two triangles are congruent, then this implies OA is equal to OB. OA is equal to OB by CPCT. By CPCT. Congruent part of the corresponding triangles. Corresponding part of the congruent triangles. Okay. OA is equal to OB. This again implies CD bisects CD bisects AB. That's all. CD bisects AB. Hence the proof. Okay. AB is a line segment in which AD and BC are the equal perpendiculars to AB. CD bisects AB is you have to prove. That is CD bisects AB in the sense you have to prove OA equal to OB. So for that you consider the triangles OAD and OBC. And the triangle எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம். அதுல AD, BC are already equal. Yeah? It was already mentioned it as equal perpendiculars. Okay. Angle OAD and OBC are equal to 90 degree. Again, it was already mentioned equal perpendiculars. Perpendiculars makes 90 degree. Then the lines CD and AB intersect at a point O. If two lines intersect like that, then vertically opposite angles are equal. So angle AOD equal to angle BOC. So this angle, this side are equal to the corresponding parts of the other triangle. So these two triangles are congruent. If these two triangles are congruent, then the corresponding part of these two congruent triangles are also equal. In that sense, OA is equal to OB because of this CP, CT, corresponding part of the congruent triangles. Now, this implies CD bisects AB. I think you can understand this. We'll see the next problem in the next video. Thank you.